Today we are going to do how to waterize this experiment. Pour the colored water into the plate. Set the candle shade up in the puddle in the center of the plate. Light the candle.
I'll light a cube.
I'll light a... I don't know how to light it. Here's the container on the plate. Water. When the candle is off, water rises quickly. How does it work? When the candle is lighted, air is heated inside the container. Air expands. When the flame is off, air cools, creating pressure difference. When the outside of the inside water until the pressure is equal enough. Thank you. Outside and look attracted to the magnet. Step number 8, take your magnet and place it next to each of the glass. Notice that the paper clips are attracted to the magnet. Let the liquids inside the glasses cause the paper clips to move differently. How does the experiment work? While using water and vegetable oil, the paper clip moves towards the magnet very quickly. This is because it has very little resistance. But while using light corn syrup, the paper clip moves towards the magnet very slowly. This is because it has a very thick consistency. The paper clips are still attracted to magnet in each of the scenarios, but the experiment shows the thickness, also known as consistency or viscosity, of the liquid impact how fast or slow the paper clip moves towards the magnet. Thank you.